Now, the seasons are changing and Easter is upon us, and if you've been down the cereal aisle recently, you've probably seen this Peeps cereal. It's bright, colorful, catches your eye, and you may have been tempted to buy it. And for those of you that did buy it, great. But for those of you that didn't buy it, I'm here to tell you, don't buy this cereal because it got everything wrong about Peeps. And I'm gonna go into that in great detail starting now. Now, for those of you that are alive, you know what Peeps are. They're small, tiny colored, baby animal shaped marshmallows covered in sugar. That's it. Right, you chew them, they're delicious, they get stuck between your teeth, but that's it. Now, Peeps cereal is a marshmallow flavored cereal with marshmallows. Now, that might seem fine to some of you, but I'm here to tell you that it absolutely is not. Nothing in this box is shaped like baby animals. They might try and trick you with this box here, but look, they're just dehydrated O's, basically Fruit Loops, with these little circular marshmallow discs. They're the most boring marshmallows I've seen in cereal in a long time. And there's nothing enjoyable or fun or even sadistic about biting into this. I don't feel like I'm eating an animal. I don't feel like I'm eating a marshmallow. I just, ugh. Another big beef I have with this cereal is that nothing should be marshmallow flavored. Just, what? You have marshmallows in there. Just add more marshmallows. Why do I have any of these O's? I shouldn't have any of them. They just shouldn't exist because Peeps are marshmallows. All we needed was marshmallows. You gave us marshmallows and cereal. Okay, moving on. Even worse about the cereal is these marshmallows are just naked. They're white. They lack any sort of food coloring. There's no fake little eyeballs on them. They're not fluffy. They're just, oh, they're the worst. But they have all this food coloring on the O's. They could have just done that with the marshmallows. They decided, you know what? We already put that in the O's. We don't need to put it in the marshmallows. There is an abundance of marshmallows out there in the wild that anyone can grab at any point in time. Go on Amazon right now. You can buy an entire box of all marshmallows for like 10 bucks or something. Kellogg's, the people who make cereal and marshmallows, could produce this stuff insanely cheap, but decided not to and just half-assed it and go, well, we'll give it some cereal and some marshmallows. Like, Peeps don't come out every year and decide maybe we should throw something crunchy and wholesome in there. They just don't. So if you're gonna imitate Peeps, do it the right way. Give us just the marshmallows. Peeps are marshmallows and only marshmallows, and that's all they ever should be. When you take Peeps, make it into a cereal, and then add most of it actually just being these O's with these like little white crusty things on top, like, you're doing a disservice to the Peeps brand. This isn't Top Chef. Just give me marshmallows in a bowl. Look, at General Mills, can you have free boxes of all marshmallow Lucky Charms? Then Kellogg should be able to sell me some for $5 a box. I'll pay $10 for the box. If it's Peeps and they're shaped like little animals and I eat them like nom, 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 I would love that. I would love it, but guess what? They didn't do it. And the cereal doesn't taste good. It's not bad. It's just like it's all right. But it's like plain. And your generic O's, they took exactly what they do with Fruit Loops, which is a colored O, and put some marshmallows in there and took out like the fruity flavor and just gave you the sweetness. I don't recommend it to anyone. I give this a whopping 0 out of 5. Don't waste your time on Peeps this year. Just don't. Okay, bye now. Happy Easter.